Embamada.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Get in, we're running late.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
This driver is a fucking lunatic.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing?
Who's got a phone?
We're taking a short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful downtown of Los Santos.
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Yeah.
Suspect headed west.
Dispatch, I have a 20 on him.
There you are. Freeze, faggot.
Jesus!
Man down. I repeat, everyone down. Screw you.
We have him on a camera anywhere? Take a four here. There's no sign of the suspect from up here.
It's over!
Let's not use this moron. No way! You dimwit! He disappeared!
Light?
Good to go.